I've always wanted to find a way to combine two passions of mine, which is photography, journalism, as well as aviation. My name is Brian Burk, and I'm a pilot for Envy Adventures, which is an aerial sightseeing and aerial photography business out of Troutdale, Oregon. Wes called me up and he told me that he wanted to do a photogrammetry project over the Eagle Creek Burn area in the Columbia River Gorge. My understanding from what he was telling me was that it involved taking a number of photographs from an airplane at regular intervals and running those photos through software such that you would get some sort of three-dimensional image you could then explore using virtual reality goggles. Everybody who works for this company is from this area. The gorge means a lot to us personally. So to make the general public aware of what this fire did to a place as special as the gorge is almost cathartic for us as a company, as pilots. Using an airplane to get into an area that's dangerous to access on foot as the gorge is right now, it's not quite the same thing as just using a drone. To cover the amount of territory that we covered in a relatively short amount of time, I can't even calculate how long that would have taken in a drone. We're talking about something like 40 to 50,000 acres. There's no way that this could have been done with just one person both flying the airplane and running the camera. So while my role was flying that straight line, Lathan was handling the operation of the camera. And since we spent literally hours sitting side by side in a relatively cramped quarters, it was good that we got along very well personally. We worked very well together and I think became friends afterwards, so I think maybe we'll work together on another project in the future. It was great to be able to continue to stay involved in the multimedia journalism program. It was good to see that the program is evolving as the technology evolves. And also, I'm optimistic that the work that we did will have benefit perhaps to scientists or researchers in the future as they study the aftermath of this catastrophic fire.